So, I for this stream will be making a very cursed wallpaper. I hope it goes incredibly well, and if you have anything you'd like me to add, then feel free to tell me. I will do redeems, but my mic will be off for most of this. Okay. So let me just type that into chat here, sweetie. Hi Santiago and hi Catwolfy VT. I hope you're both having a wonderful day. Oh, and since you're here, could you tell me if the audio's good? Because I do want to know. Tiny bit too loud when compared to your voice. Okay. To be fair, to be fair, I will be muting for most of the stream, but please do enjoy, babe. Okay. Now, I'll mute that for just a sec. Okay. So if you didn't hear me over the sound, I will be mostly streaming with my microphone off. Anton, welcome in. First time here, and thank you so much for stopping by. Again, if any of you haven't heard me, this will be a mostly silent stream, but we'll do redeems, and you'll get to listen to nice waves and rain. So I hope each and every one of you enjoys, and watch me make cursed content. Here, I'll go on a quick little rundown of what everything is. So, here we have a wonderful little squirrel here by the name of Danny. They're quite a nice person. They mod for Makari, and I do hope I can make it moderately cursed. What I want to do right now is to put them behind the person in blue and person in green, so I'm gonna have to cut out this guy here. And hopefully that goes well. It shouldn't be any real difficulty. But yeah, let's hope for fun. And just for reference, I will go over here, place her underneath, and begin cutting out this guy. So yeah. Let me go place you over here. Okay. Oh. Cursed sleep aid. This is not cursed, I will have you know. This is beautiful. Okay. Now, time to watch a cursed stream. And the microphone will be off, but again, if you want me to do any, redeems, just ask. Oh, that's nice to hear, Santiago, that you're eating pizza. It's always nice to eat it.
Sweet Nico.
Nico, Nico, Nico. I hope you really do like your remote, hon. I've made it just for you. And I do thank you for being a continued supporter of the channel. And just for you, Nico, I will check on Twitch. It is... Why is it buried in here? Create a dashboard. I'll see if the other remote has been approved. Okay, that is muted. Good, 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 good. I want to thank you, Nico, for liking it. If you have any other recommendations, feel free to say what they are. Let me go. Your rewards is what it is. Okay. No, Nico Slide hasn't been approved. Nor has Duckling. Okay. I'll send this quickly to you over Discord, Nico. And explain to me why that emote, which I just sent you, Nico, hasn't been approved. It's horrible, horrible, horrible. I do know it. A beautiful emote. I'll send it to another person too, so they can see what it is. I know. A certain egg is this rule. Okay, kitten. Kitten, why are you scratching your chin? Everyone who doesn't know, I have a beautiful cat. I call her Kitten. Very nice. Very, very nice. But she has a habit of scratching chairs. Okay. And it's really quite rude, but she's very soft, so hopefully you forgive her. Anyway. There. Alright, good. Go back to your tower. Okay. Anyway, Nico. I thank you for being a continued supporter. Thank you for supporting my very cursed channel. And watching me as I make, frankly, things that shouldn't exist for no reason. I'll even quickly show you. Oh! I haven't asked Ez. Oh, kisses. Okay, give me just a second, and I'll do that. But I need to ask Ez for some stuff they want me to put on here. Boop. good, good. Okay, I'll do kisses for just a sec. I don't think they sound nice, but hopefully you do, darling. Being a supporter, and now back to me saying nothing for a long period until someone does redeem it. Possibly sound like. I don't think there's anything sus at all. Not at all. Okay. They're just beautiful little noises. Sure, you could perhaps make them with some other sussy way, but I'm sure you have no idea what those sussy ways are. Don't you, Brett? Sweet, innocent Brett. You're not suspect at all, are you? No. Ah, final work shift before the holidays. Ah, good. Quick question for you, Nico. This might be a bit too personal, but for work, if you're still working as an electrician, do you commonly use Waco toggle connectors, or do you just use the ones where you just shove in the wire and call it a day? Very underlayed and very much a killjoy, I know. But that's okay. You'll get your wonderful feed emotes. And you will like it, Nico. Nope, that has to be cut. Okay, class. What do we have here in this layer? We have something that needs to be removed. So, what we will do is... Bam! Very easy. And then we will take that, put it on the same layer. Right there. Nothing wrong with that, just a little DJ cow wanting to make some feet. Oh, I should actually add that too, now that I think. Where do I have the foot saved? Nico's sock. There. Move. This is perfectly cursed, I know, chat. But back to me being silent. Hi, meow. Welcome in. Please do enjoy yourself as I just edit some cursed stuff. And, Nico, I couldn't find a guillotine connector, but, if it's the one where you just take this little lever thing and just push it down, that would just be the lever action. Or actually, I'd one in English. Oh, yes. You're liking the new, Hazy Hazy. Or, as I just call him, Pop Emote, with his nice little heart he has drawn on stream, don't you? It's a good emote, isn't it? Yeah. Let's hope for more in the future. Okay? Yeah. I mean, that one didn't sound nice either, but, yeah. I thank each and every one of you for being here, and please do enjoy.
Basram Heart.
Thanks for the reset, darling. How kind of you. Today, in case you can't tell, I'm just making a very cursed wallpaper I told you about that I need your avatar for. Yeah. Okay, if you want to go take a look there, you go. It's perfectly alright. Oh, and he even got a Mephi one, too. For the boing and boing and boing. Very, very cute. But, yes. I am going to need you in just a second, Mephi. Or, not Mephi, but Maurice. There's too many names, sort of M's, and my brain goes burr. But I am going to need you, Maury, to tell me which one of these people you'd like to have your character on. Or if you'd like to have your character somewhere else. Go here, here. These two people here. And these three who I don't know, or these two. I will, as a part of a little meme, place someone in the background and make them look all manner of... you could say cringe, but there's no cringe here. It's only just beauty, you know. But yes, Maury, darling, please do pick a nice spot for your character. If I can't pick, I want to be the sus guy. The sus right there. The sus one with the knife. Yes. Welcome in, H's Hijes. Oh, for today I'll call you H's because that is how your name is apparently meant to be pronounced. But, thank you for coming in. So you want to be the guy with the knife. Just put the pick in there somewhere. Oh, you have a Twitch profile pick too. How nice. Oh, and, H's Hijes, if you, like, you could, go on Discord and just, send me your little avatar you'd like me to insert somewhere to.
Whoa. I got biddies.
Oh, yes, let me go, look at that PNG real quick, boy. Because I don't remember which one there is. That's... Oh, let me go search on you from user Maury, and file. Okay. Let's see, you have the emotes. Oh. Let me go. Okay, Maury. Do you want me to use the one with the bulgy? Or do you want me to use the one with the bend over pose and tail? I'm doing good by the way. I'm currently streaming, doing editing, getting pictures, and speaking to a whole bunch of cuties. And I'm certainly not on Discord speaking to a certain wonderful puppy, which is one of the reasons why I have my mic muted to you. And he just made a wonderful noise too. Feel free to send them over, Maury, if you want me to. I can go search for him and check him out too. Okay, let me give her pats and she has to say. Okay. Pin that message so I can find it later. And pin the... Okay. And the message. Yeah. Oh, I didn't realize, Maury. If your emotes has some, Norse runes? Oh. What's this you want me to... Oh, headpats, yes. Let me do it. to add that, Nico. Oh, Nico, Nico, Nico. What do they say about my mind? I am curious. And do they have the same meaning throughout, or because of your nation of origin, they have separate meanings? That does make me interested. Also, I found, oh, sorry. Let me, go do this here for you. The bad pets. Sorry. God. If you'd like, Steel Girl Boy, you could, do some good boy or a good girl too. Makes it much better. But, for a second. Okay, okay. There. Just relax, okay? I just want you to relax. Just relax. Just relax. It's all gonna be good. You can sit on my nice warm lap. I can put on my thigh highs and fishnets for you. I can put on my nice thigh highs and fishnets. You can sit on my lap and feel the nice skin to skin contact and just be warm, you know. I'm sure you'd enjoy being warm. Okay, okay. Now, I hope you all enjoy it. I'm going to add this wonderful picture of Nico. It should just be beautiful. Nico, pre-cut. There. This is gonna be just amazing, by the way. But back to listening to everything to make it just beautiful. this is just art. I'll thank you for more bets, darling, but this is art, okay? We call it high fashion, okay? It's most celebrated of anything, really. Oh, wait, I just flipped the whole thing. let me go switch that later. Okay, flip it now. Oh, flips whole thing again. It's very much Picasso-like, isn't it? It's a thing of beauty, if you will. Just in filter. I don't know why it decides this time to decide. Why does image not want to be messed with today? I'll just apply that for now. Okay, just like that. Nope, still wants to flip the whole image globally. Okay, give me a second to hide this one more. I'll try your other just to say so much. It is certainly, by all means, very say so. See, and that one flips perfectly. Granted, it won't hide too well, but please do enjoy everything. I don't really have any opinions on Andrew Tate. If I remember right, they're a champion kickboxer, are they not? And that's pretty much the extent of my opinion on them. So if you came for really any major ones, I wouldn't say I like or dislike him. Since I haven't looked terribly much into him, he's just some guy to me. If you want to say anything about him, I suppose you can in the chat. Certainly don't have any problems with that. Just don't be too rude, okay? I don't want to ruin anyone's... That was a failure. We don't want to run anyone's mood, you know. Want to keep it nice and calm. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And this picture of Maury is perfect. Oh, I just realized that Maury has goat ears. Wow, the things you discover. What do I want for Christmas? That is something I don't know. I was looking at one of those free deals not too long ago, but I don't think I really have any or enough free cash to purchase. Enough free cash to buy one, but they do seem fun to play with, but then I had to get so much other stuff. Oh, Maury. I will figure out where to place your big, fat head. And I already know a good spot for it, too. So don't worry about where I'm gonna put it. Just know that's gonna be in a great place, boy. And you are going to enjoy it. Each and every second of it. And that's what you're going to do. Okay. Enjoy it. Let me just zoom in and enhance. Well, oh, ew. Oh, kisses. You know, I gotta be honest. I don't think I'm good at kisses, but if you want, just come here. Get on your knees. I can kiss your forehead all you want. If you want to do any other games, feel free to do them. And Mori, beautiful boy, Mori. I know you're dying. Okay, I know perfectly well. This isn't my first time I ever done anything like this. Whispered into a mic, a bunch of nice, soft things. In fact, I've done it many. Many times. And I will do it many times again. If you want me to do it more, just send me a nice little picture. Or a message. Either one. And I'll do almost anything you want me to. If you just okay. Do you think that's good, Mori, or do you want me to go with another one? let me zoom in the hands right there. Yeah, that's good enough. I might have to take Sabrina's head. And yeah, that doesn't have any changes on you. Oh, it's the best ASMR, don't you know? That looks pretty good, I think, right? Oh, it does. It does. There. Oh, and Mori, if you have a special request, I can replace this knife with something else if you want. As long as it says so. And now, back to Nico, darling. Where would you like your head to be, Nico? Yeah, many. Okay, banana. Mori, if you could kindly do me a favor and send me a PNG of banana that I could insert, please do. I think it'd be very fun for you to pick one that you'd like. but yes. Ooh. There. A banana. Who else do I have to insert? Oh, and Hitches. Please send something to me so I can include you, because I want to include everyone I love or let them enjoy this. Okay. Let me go check Discord. Wow. Now that, Mori, is one. Beautiful, yellow, huge banana. Okay. Just look at that banana right there. It's big and yellow. Like a banana should be. And for that, thank you, Mori. For being such a good boy, providing me a banana. I know. It hitches. This might be a bit, yeah, it might be a bit too far from what you're used to. To which I apologize. Okay. Put it over this. Flip. Rotate banana. Oh, 1 a.m. Oh! Welcome in. Hey, Chan. Oh, I hope it's A-chan. I'm very bad with names, and for that I apologize. My memory is bad. If you want, you can whisper it into my ear. I would greatly appreciate that. I choose pre-cup. And then I'll figure out where to insert you. Honestly, it would be very funny to just insert. This is the first time you've heard my voice. Hey, chap. My. Could you tell me my pronouns first and I'll give you a free redeem? I'm sure you would enjoy this. Zoom in. Enhance further. Perfect. Okay. How do I keep fingers? Oh, we can go last hands. Let me go lower it down. Hey, John. Please tell me your pronouns. That way I can say for you. Nice little redeem. A free redeem just for you, puppy. he, him, ho. Well, woof at that. Oh, hey, John. My. You sweet. Good boy, puppy. I'm sure you just like being a good boy. A sweet, sweet, good boy. A good little puppy. Or dog. Sometimes you want to be put down and called a stinky little mutt whose only good place is by my feet. But that may be a bit too harsh sometimes, puppy. So for now, I'll just call you a good boy. 'Cause frankly, that is what you are. Sweet little good boy. Do you have any objections to that, HN? I'm sure you don't. Now, back to me being, or trying to be silent. Your life is complicated, HN. No, it's not. I can just put you on a little puppy bed. In fact, I have another one. In fact, I had to get one for someone over here, too. And they want a nice, cute, pink one. But what will yours be, HM? And thank you for the bits, again. I greatly appreciate it, because any support people show me is just so, so kind. And hello, we love you. I hope you're having a wonderful day, and please enjoy yourself. Have a sip. I actually do have water near me for once. Or tea. Oh, and thank you for the follow, sweetie. This is a quick question, then. Do you want me to take a sip of water, meow? Or do you want me to take a sip of tea? The tea, I believe, is a nice lemon ginger. Great for the throat, but I didn't add any of my nice honey to it. So, if you'd like, I could add a little bit of honey. Would that be a problem? Kisses. Do you like this one best? I like that one the best, but you want me to drink tea, meow? Okay. I'm gonna leave the banana at this, even though I could put a bit more effort and not hide the banana, you know. Actually, there's an idea I could do. I could go like this. There. And in this image, I could just... Oh, thank you for the follow, sweetheart. Thank you so much. It means a lot. Well, that's certainly a weird-looking banana. You heard me right. Your banana looks weird. Not in my mouth. But there's a way where that can be resolved, isn't there? I'm sure there is. There. Welcome in. Let me go take a sip of this nice tea now. There. You too, hey John. I didn't expect you to betray me like this. I thought we had a thing. You being at my feet on your little golden puppy mat or puppy bed. But look what you did. Oh, thank you, Harches. Welcome. Also, I unfortunately missed Toki's stream today, but if you ever see them or have them in your DMs, please tell them I greatly appreciate them. Even though I am a self-made worker. Oh, a harem's good. Good boy. Good boy. I like that about more to add, you know. More wonderful people who I can call what they are and treat as they need to be treated. I'm sure there'd be no problems with that. Is there? There. Now look at that sussy banana. Sussy wussy banana. Did I miss any redeems? Let me go check here. Take a sip, kisses, dick kisses, it's nail tabs. Okay, I'm going to mute my mic for just a moment, darling. And I'll add it, and I'll do nail tabs, exact take off my muffler. Turn this off and get back to nail tabs. Oh, what's this I got from H's Hitches? Yes, that is my old account. For some reason, it hasn't been updated, but I honestly might just, okay, thank you, sweetie. That's my old account name. It's still this very same account, but I think I made the mistake of not creating a streamer account. So if you get a DM from me and I give you some little passcode of it, you know it's me. But thank you for looking out for me, darling. I do greatly appreciate it. But now it's time to praise girl boy. Girl boy. You are such a wonderful person. I may have only known you for what has been only a few minutes, but I enjoy each and everything about you. From the way you laugh, the way you talk. It's just so, so nice. And I just want to hug you, you know. Hug and hold. Wish you a good night. Have you fall asleep in my arms. Won't that be nice? I'm sure you'd enjoy it, right, darling? But please do. Yeah. But please do, darling. Yeah. Now that I've done the tappity taps, I'm going to mute my mic again and go back to this. As I go silent chat, as I talk to a certain puppy. You understand, don't you? I hope you do. These hugs are here. What I mean by far right is the location right here. I just had to quit speaking puppy for a second, so I'll go back to doing that in just a bit. So, Hyches, do you want to be right here? I'll probably rotate your head just a little bit. No, so it's not rotated that much. Do you want to be right here as a head inserted? I'll go remove the neck here. Oh. And for some reason I didn't want to remove. Okay, I'll maybe go do that again. Okay. Sorry about the nose removal. Neck fat. Oh, it's not whatever's easiest. I just want to make it more cursed, so... See? Perfectly cursed. Oh, I need to ask Toki. Did I just complete the whole circle? Okay. Let me go do the hugs now. And... Okay. either A, take your head, put it on this, and leave it as scuffed as it is right there. Or I could take this little ornament right here with a puppy in it and put you inside that ornament and just copy it and paste it right up there. For now, let me go do the hugs. Okay. So just relax. Okay. It's all gonna be okay. With your head resting against my chest, like that. Against my warm chest. I'll wrap a little blanket around you. And just close your eyes. I'll give you a nice glass of hot oat milk. Or a hot eggnog. Just enjoy that to the fullest. So, just relax. Okay. I do hope you enjoyed all that. Okay. We'll have your... Okay, that is currently all of the scuffed. Isn't that just beautiful? It's getting more and more scuffed by the minute as it goes. Oh, it's beautiful. Just beautiful. Who to add next? Nico. Darling Nico. Okay, back to this plane in the background too. I'll speak a little bit too. But, Nico, here's my question for you. Your face. And then after I add in your face, I'll go back to speaking to oh so wonderful puppy. Okay, so here we have your face, Nico. I am thinking of two very scuffed things. First. that's just all anime bitches, then there's you. Fantastic. Make me peek from a window. There's also another one I want. Oh, back to whispering. There is also another one I wanted to try out too. It's to take your face and let me go put that back. It's to take your face, Nico. Enlarge it to such a point, okay, to where it's so huge that you're... Why is that in such poor resolution? Is to take your face and match your eyes up with the windows. Oh, puppy, I know. You just want to hear about the scuff, don't you? Sorry, chat. Okay, so it's to take Nico, place his face right there, but... Okay, this is just beautiful, by the way. Thank you so much for the wonderful curse, Nico. But it's to take your face and... put it, let's say, how do I act? I would have to edit out the windows. That can be done. So, Nico, I will give you three options. Giant Nico looking into the room. Nico on the outside. As a little head above mine. Or on top of insert person to the right of my model. I will let you decide, Nico. Nico peering in. Okay. I think... the image should be of higher quality, and I don't know if Discord compressed it. It may be that I think the image quality probably just got rendered down. So let me go take this, delete that, and you think so, Kane? Fine. Let me go, okay, there you are. There. Yeah, see, it is a higher quality, but once I cut it, it just went down. I swear. Editing softwares do be odd. Okay, but let me scroll down, grab Nico. Oh, look at that big, beautiful face. Okay, let me scroll back up. Okay, now I want to take this face and force it all the way down. Good. But I'm going to have to take this. Okay. Move that there. Take your beautiful face. Hide that for now. I'm going to have to hide all layers as I work on this. Oh. Actually, no, I can just... No, I am have to. I just scroll up for a second. Okay. There. Staring into my soul. What did I phrase wrong there, Kane? I don't think I need anything. Just make it the most cursed. Fine. I will make it beautiful. And you will love me for it. I will probably make these windows. Okay. Should I cut out the little bits of the window that are white? I'll put my cursor over it. Should I cut out this bit right here? Okay. This way it'd make Nico look even beautiful. Word. Okay. I'll go do that. Make it just look absolutely amazing. Bam. Scroll over here. Do this real quick work. Bam. Then I'll do the better. Oh, do you want me to leave the walls, puppy? It would show more of his face, mind you. Fine. I'll leave a little bit of the walls. And yes, chat, I am still speaking to you. So don't worry. A little bit. Just look at that beautiful, ugly, furry ass face right there. And not the good kind of furry. Not the dog boy kind of furry. Okay, not that kind. The kind that's just fuzzy of a kind. Since we don't have to worry too much about Jeeves crashed, we can just cut a bit of his hair out because I know my model's over it. Okay. And that is very, very cursed. And it's absolutely perfect because of that. Move you all the way down there. Oh, this is going to look so good, Nico. bam. Unhide. Let me go and do that. Oh, someone sent me a message. The most cursed stuff. Okay, back to editing now. Look at that beautiful face, chat. So smashing. I might have to rotate your face just a little bit, Nico. There. And now to match up the eyes with the windows. Nothing sus. Oh, wait. Might have to raise your face there. Match it up perfectly. Oh, hi, Mjolnir. You see this beautiful Finnish face right there? Also, Mjolnir, I made an emote for Nico. You've seen it, so. just take a peek right there. Enhance. it's beautiful. ASMR on. you, I wish you a good day in the yard, but, no, it's not a good day, you're up late in the yard. Someone has to get some sleep. Anyway, same with you, puppy. Anyway, I'm going to mute my mic so I can speak to puppy again, because I need to get puppy attention, otherwise he gets sad. So, I'll be right here. If you want me to do routines, just do routine, yeah. No problem with that. Oh, yeah. Puppy needs a lot of attention, yeah. They're very loud, but very sweet and very cute. And they have some very fluffy hair, too. Would recommend. So, I'll be right back. Oh, wait, yeah, Rick, where did you say you wanted to be? I need to figure out where to insert that little bit of fan art of you. Murik. Where is Murik? Okay. So it just needs standardized that folder. Oh, there it is. Okay, here is Murik. Let me go not have Murik right in front of darling Nico's face. So where was it last time you said you wanted to be Murik? I was perhaps thinking right about here or on this guy. So I will let you decide where. There. Probably have to put him right there so it doesn't hide Danny's squirrel. Where do you think you belong? I mean, I'd put you right here, Meowric, so I can smell feet, but I don't think you're interested in feet. So I'll probably figure out a way to put your head right there. So, I'll be going back to speaking to Puppy again. I have to give him attention. Welcome in, Mrs. Piggy. Please enjoy. crazy, has he? Welcome in. In case you haven't seen it, the wonderful feet emote right here is absolutely beautiful. And has he, by the way? Where would you like me to place your model? I need to figure that out. Which one of the free open characters so far would you like me to place them at? Let me go move my microphone closer so they can really hear me. Hazy, Hazy, Licks. Where, oh where, would you like me to place your model? I'd only most likely be using the head of it. But where would you like that to be? And I have to check to make sure that I have it downloaded, to which I appear not to. Far left until shift ends. My oh my. Under the table. My. Naughty, naughty boy. I suppose. Ah, fine, Hazzy. You damn bad degen. Let me go. Well, I should really call you a damn bad rat pup. But I don't think you want to be too damn bad today, do you? As Link has... there it is. Image. Hopefully you haven't sent me too many images of anything terribly suspect. Oh, I have to get rid of a link. There. Okay. From you. There you are. Okay. Okay, Hazzy. Hazzy, Hazzy. Licks. Let me go download you. And I'll put you in pre-cut, because I'm pretty sure I have to cut you out. As a pre-cut. There. And now I have your model pre-cut. Oh, turning the days upside down. Is that some certain thing I've never heard of before? Huh. It may very well be. Okay. I'll turn this back on. I know. Oh, and yes, let's figure that as my hand. If you'd like, I have plenty of hand picks I can send. we'll have that up until midnight. Okay. But yes, Hazzy, if you want, you can have that one too. Feel free to send that. I'll just put it somewhere. Okay, wonderful banner submission. Hazzy pre-cut. Oh, I pinned it. You best believe that. Okay. Zoom out. We have to stop staring at the cover. Enhance. And for some reason it's gone to be low quality. Why does it do this? Okay. We'll just call it a good day. Decided to do a 16-hour shift rather than work on Friday and going home at 10 p.m. Fair enough on that. Okay, cut out. Remove. White. Yep. Oh, wait. It's this one I have to click. Oh, let's turn down tolerance. There we go. Problem solved. There. now we have yet another wonderful femboy I can add to the collection. Oh, I should add a little food bowl for him. Well, that. Oh, sure, Hezzy, if you want to send me a food one. I can have that one too. And I'm pretty sure your tail has better flames, does it not? I'll just go delete this one for now. And you can send me your upgrade one. Okay. So, and don't forget to send the cake one too. I need that for reasons. But yes. Ah, there it is. There it is. Oh, and that's a transparent PNG. Okay.
Has he come back? Sure.
And I'll put that in the cup. Okay, and insert. I'll be loving this chat. All the, oh yeah, 16 hours is very long, is it not? And which one would that be? There's so many bottoms in here. So you're going to be a lot more specific, Noah. Call me a bottom if you want, just don't ask what I'm doing on the side right now. Pequeño Mousy. I'll even take Mousy and rotate him just a little. But hi, Noah. I hope you didn't have an absolutely wonderful time. Here's the thing. Oh, I know, very cute, isn't it? Should I make the Mousy that big? And yes. Oh, look at this very suspect picture. Don't mind me as I download this very suspect picture and find the funniest spot to put it. Perfect. Not sus at all. Okay, get ready to see them. Definitely not sus, chat. Definitely not sus at all. Oh, I'm gonna up here. There it is. There's so much cake. No, nothing sus at all, okay. Now, where should we put this? Just as a random picture. Why not right there? It makes no sense contextually. But do we ever need sense? I know, yeah. Isn't it just perfect? Now, could you say that again, puppy? That's right. On the star on the tree. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh yes, you're a very smart puppy today, aren't you? See if I can do a very, very easy thing. Mask? No, I don't like that. Alpha? Don't like that. Luminosity? Don't like that. Alpha erase? Yeah, I really should use that a lot. Color? Saturation? conclusion. Oh, rainbow. Dark and overlay. It's the cake at Christmas present. Absolutely beautiful, isn't it? It should by probably have far too many layers. See, this is what happens when you just use straight mask. Well, you try putting it underneath and see what happens. Mask. None. Oh wait, I'm gonna have to redo that, redo that. This guy at Taurus is tazzy ass. Okay. And then we take this and put another mask. Okay. This is what happens when you can't remember how to use things. But we'll just move it up one layer. Just call it for today. Perhaps shrink the cake. Yeah. Oh, a puppy. How dare I shrink the cake? Fine, I'll leave it. Fine. There. And just for you, hazy hazy, I will add. It's not in there. I'll add a cheese candle. You probably don't want to know why I have this on my computer. It's nothing sus, it's just questionable. Just insert it on that layer. We'll give you a little bit of cheese. Oh, Nico, you saw that? That's beautiful, isn't it? It's so, so beautiful. Okay, now let's see my other submissions I have to add to this. I eventually have to add, oh my, how many are there? I'll have to do a count here because I do have plenty of wonderful people who submit stuff. One, I did Nico, Sabrina, Shmuel, Skella. I need to do Panda, Noxie. Oh, Noxie, where am I going to place you? Did you hear me? And then I have 1, 2, 3, 4. And so far, 4 in the other folder. Okay, we've got 5. Okay. For now, we will do Wonderful Degenerate. They're a beautiful person, by the way. And they make great art. I recommend. There we are. Now, chat. I can probably send them a message, but I'm far certain that they're sleeping. So, where should I add them? Oh, Nico, I'll probably post it on Twitter and at every single person inside of it. And it will be amazing. I don't think I'll finish it all tonight because it'll just be so, so much cursed stuff. Ooh, we have a reveal of this amount. Okay. I gotta look at that in a minute, Hazzy. I don't, have my other headphones on, so. Let me figure out where to put this one. I know for a fact I'm gonna have to at least cut them. Yeah, they have a lot of stuff on their thing, so. Let me take them, flip them, spin them just a little bit. Probably place them right there on top. I'll do this very rough cut. I'm good at editing. No, I only got good at it, or I only got this capability because I wanted memes. I wanted to make curse memes, okay. This one down farther. I think that matches pretty well, doesn't it? Just ignore the scalp. Just ignore it. I was just doing some boring mod stuff in the background. Oh! I just checked the user list. Hello, Fanta. How could I ask to see you? If you want me to do any redeems for you, just ask. You shall receive. Okay. Now, who else do I have to add today? I could theoretically get it done, but there's always people I have to add. Always. This, by the way, is a wonderful femboy streamer. I do 100% recommend them. I'm mentally blanking on their name, even though I saw it in their file name. It's Kako. Is it Kako_BT? I'll do a multiple shout out sometime. Anyway, I am going to go back to muting my mic for just a little bit, sweetie. And I'll speak to the puppy again. Bye-bye, Nico, darling. Be well, and remember that I love you. If you have anything you want me to do on stream, just send me a DM, and I will do it just for you. Okay, so have fun at work now. And, of course, Merry Christmas. Bye-bye. And Puppy said Merry Christmas, too. Okay. ignore the flying cocko. Oh, who else to have? By the way, this wonderful person is Angelus, VT, no space. I'll send them a link. They're a wonderful streamer, and get us VT. There it is. Oh, puppy just said no, way too many people. No, I don't, puppy. I didn't know way too many people, how else can I meet you? just ignore the silly puppy. I know you can't hear him in chat, but sometimes he's gonna accept that. Also, is that what a creep looks like, or a creep, or a... It's not a creep, it's a... eclair. Is that what a eclair looks like over in Europe? Okay, puppy, we got the stream. Fine, I'll begin it for you. Okay, see that puppy?
I don't know. Apparently it's something. I don't know,
they're from Luxembourg. So you might just have some weird opinions on stuff. Sorry, Angelus, if you listened. Where to add? Oh, what's that? It's Chad thing, is it? Or the... okay, I'll give you a minute, Chad, to look at that. Look at that chest. I know, I do wonder who it may be. Ay ay ay. That's so beautiful. Okay. Have them in background, say... right there. Just being all Giga Chad and stuff. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, let me try to look up, well, that might show stuff, too much of it and stuff, so I'm not going to show you that yet. Let me go look up JoJo Chad Air Signs. JoJo Air Signs. Whoa, get rid of Chad from this. If anyone knows what I'm talking about, it's those things that appear in JoJo. Oh, there they are. I found them. I found them, but I'm also getting stuff for JoJo Siwa.
You?
Wow. Wow, that's anti woman. What is Hey Mamas? Okay. Oh, it's a web peef. Ew. If I dump it. Okay, JoJo Air Signs. PNG. There it is. I didn't realize there's so many I could pick from. I'll get this one. Oh, I guess it's a JPEG, so it's not actually transparent. How kind of it. Okay, assets. JoJo. Pre-cut. Okay, JoJo pre-cut. Okay. Ready for me to just add that JoJo stuff chat. Some very frankly craptastic editing right now. So you see nothing, chat. Okay. This a bit closer to the head. Duplicate. Yep, duplicate. There. Invert. Let's see if I can just take a chat and just. I want to flip this layer. Guess what my cat just did. It put its paw on my hand and started smiling. What kind of a chat? Everyone say hello to cat. It's a very nice cat. I should give it all the pets. Even puppy said hi, chat. So, this is beautiful puppy. He said hi to the cat. The cat said nothing back because she doesn't understand puppy language. But that's alright. If I can get her to say anything. Let's see. Doesn't seem like I'll get her to say anything today. She's just enjoying being pet as well. So I have to say, it's very nice to have a cat. Oh, she is with me. I'm trying to lick my finger. She just wants pets right now. Okay. There, there. There, there, a cat. If you want, I can leave right now. And yep, there she goes. Bye-bye, cat. Okay. Cat was fun. There. Okay. Is that enough JoJo around harp or chess? Okay. Also, when you look at his ears, do you notice they're Levin's ears? Or the Levin's colors? I know. I just had to point it out, didn't I? Also, I think I might just take their face and, to move this one up so I can do some adding on it. I think... Wait, where are they? There they are. Nope, they're not on the top. Okay, I'll just force it up a few more layers. Ooh, my adding... My software's being all weird now. Okay. And Jalousie. Cut out, and we will keep a head, a bit of neck too. There, shelves, chest. Okay, we'll get off of this deer's chest. Okay, I'll go back to being here now, so please do enjoy everything. Goodbye, Hazy. Be well, darling. See you later. Okay, dearest chat. I am going to end the stream here because I had to pay a lot more attention to a puppy. And he just made wonderful noise too. So, bye bye. I love you all.